Last year at this time, we were on the brink of war. This holiday season, the world is working toward peace.
The changes overseas mean the gift of freedom is spreading.
And home for the holidays bears special meaning for the former hostages and their families.
It's been a year of remarkable events that we thought we'd never see.
And a time of rebuilding and hope for the new year.
Wishing you holiday cheer and fair weather throughout 92. Happy holidays.